An Allouez music teacher charged with sexually assaulting a student tried to explain some of his recent behavior. Donald Palmer waived his preliminary hearing today. Prosecutors say he assaulted a 14-year-old boy during a piano lesson. They also claim Palmer contacted the boy's family, which violated his probation. During today's hearing, Palmer blamed some of his actions on alcohol use and medication following a surgery. Palmer will be back in court to enter a plea next month.